Plus, how many? What? How many is this one right here?
Two. Two. Easy.
Okay.
And plus,
equals. That's equals. So.
Equals.
You have 3 plus 2. Now, how many pencils do you have on the table right now? How many is that?
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Count them. Is that how many pencils you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
It's 5?
Yeah.
You just did math again. So put these here. Find me the 5 over here. All right, now put it next to the equal sign.
Yep. And
now do you want to count out 5 of these? Or do you just want to put the 5 over there?
Here. And then put a little 3 there.
Okay.
Put a little 3. Because it's going to be funny if we make... That number.
We can work up to that if you want. It's a big number, huh?
Yeah. It's going to be a big two.
Okay, and you know how you check your work to make sure you're right?
1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6.
Now stop counting. When you have the equal sign, that's when you stop. So you need to make sure that the number of pencils on this side is the same as the number of pencils on this side.
Okay.